Game Night Live game of the week was 17th ranked Olympus on the road against number 9 Kearns. After a local long methodical drive in the second, Yosefa Toyivau tosses the touchdown to Joe Alusa for the 7-0 Kearns lead. In the second half, Olympus looking at fourth and goal from the one, but the Cougars D holds strong. On the ensuing drive, Kearns goes the full 99 yards. Toyivau, 3-yard touchdown run, and Olympus got a score in the fourth, but Kearns still unbeaten with a 14-7 win. Let's head to JJ and Sly for more.
Well, you wouldn't know it by a 14-7 score, but if you watch this game, you know how wild and crazy this game was. So many swings of momentum. And Sly, finally at the end, it was Kearns that benefited from it, but Olympus was never out of it.
No, never. This was an incredible game to call and very exciting to be here at Kearns High School. But I want to talk about how you have to stay mentally locked into the game the whole time. You would think Kearns had the win secured the whole time, and then Olympus, boom, came back. But at the end of the day, Kearns stuck it out, stayed resilient, had an amazing running game, and finished this game.
Naki Liha was huge. We don't know how many yards he had officially right now, but my goodness, he's going to have to ice up. On Saturday morning, he had a great game. Kearns moves to 3-0 on the season. Olympus 1-2 now, but this is a valuable experience for Olympus as they turn their attention to 5A and region play. Sam, back to you.